Or how about if you write a check and give somebody a check for $10, have you just created money? Or how about if you don't write anything, you just shake hands with a person and say, I'll give you $10 on Friday. Have you just created money? Or is money the orientation of iron oxide molecules on the back of your credit card or ones and zeros on your bank's hard drive? Yeah, it's all of the above and none of the above. Money is nothing other than a certificate of performance.